reflect on it. It was fantastic. This is his maiden, you know, address to the nation. And he touched on all the salient points, what they inherited. And then he did not only, like he said, Ghanaians voted for him not to complain, but to fix the issues, to work, and then he's going to do it. And he outlined the angles and the areas that he will, you know, use to achieve the set objectives. Listen, what he said was, don't get the issues wrong. This, the man, what he inherited, he took over from a party, and the figures, the transition team, the man, they looked at all the sectors, and the figures that were made available to him were the figures that he put out there. Well, he told us when he started that the things that I was going to say about the economy is in a bad shape. That's what he said. That was what he inherited. That was what he found in the... So this is not a time for debate on what our figures were and what is... But the figures that were given to him, when the debate starts, then if anybody thinks that the figures were not figures that he should have put out there as he inherited, then that is the angle that it will come from. But you do not, anybody who wants to debate it here, let's know what he's talking about.